Okay, the day my mom found this dog was in 2012 on the 13th of the 4th. Basically, my mom found him at front of an op shop in a plastic bag. Mom rescued him. And then she fought to keep him. So we still got him to this day, as you can see through the photos. As we have called him Bandit. He gets along with our oldest one, as you've probably seen. She's a bit oldie moldy now, so her name is called Baby, and she gets along with my cat called Smokey. And Mum had to keep fought for him. It was 4 years ago now, so basically it was long here. He was dumped in a plastic bag. Because I'd say it was a puppy farmer. Because he is blind in one eye. His paws were burnt when he was a pup. As you can see, he's. So, Mum told me to go and more chat, so now we're still got him to this day. He's one miracle dog. The day my mom found him and rescued him, she brought it to my school when I was still in. I can't remember what year, I think. I think it was my year seven. She brought him out of basically, I found him in love with him. He was like, when my mom brought him, he was in. Mom put him in a box with a blanket, with a teddy. But I'm not saying no more, it's destroyed. And to this day, he's like my bed buddy. He sits with me, follows me everywhere I go. It's like he takes up half of my bed with the other dog. So, yeah. People shoot out there shouldn't really dump dogs like him, as he is one gorgeous dog, as we called him Bandit. It's wrong how people dump dogs in plastic bags. It's so wrong. No one should do that to a beautiful dog like him, or any sort of dog. As about 4 years, like last year, someone dumped puppies in a op shop bin. And it was on Facebook and somebody found them. Pretty wrong. So, some people out there, they should not breed dogs if they're gonna do this all the time. Basically, he's probably the only dog we have my mom rescued. But who knows? There's probably more to come. Who knows? My mum was in still in love with him, so if to this day, if we find, if my mum found that dog somewhere out there, a puppy, she'll take it, she'll rescue it, and she'll take it to the vet. Basically, that's her. So, yeah, so that's what my mum did back in 2012 on the 13th of the 4th, which it was rescued. Oh, now. He's having, like, basically now more problems with his bad eye, which has got, like, oh, how do you say, dots in his bad eye where they can burst. We got cream, everything, and his good eye is getting good. He's focusing on one eye. He does good for a dog with one eye, but we still got his bad eye in, but his bad eye is not overly that bad to be taken out just yet. It's baby steps, basically. What else? So yeah. So yeah, that's basically probably just it for now. But there'll probably be more updates probably later on down the track. As he's a little cute Shih Tzu. You can't resist the baby face. He's still got the baby face. What? anyways, subscribe and like and whatever they do for more viewers. So yeah, do what you gotta do. There'll probably be more fears of him later down when we move in November. If I find better where we're going, he likes the heat. So yeah. So just drop down a comment, like, subscribe, like I just said 5 minutes ago. And yeah, there'll be more videos coming, like Bandit, down the track, more videos of him, the fetch checks and how he's going. Then be more GTA online if my internet doesn't stuff up on me again this month. And there'll be more Bully trailers and maybe some Watchdog. I haven't done a Watchdog one yet. But don't forget, me and my brother are going to do some giveaways if we hit more viewers than ever. Basically, our first ones are going to be like PSN cards for PlayStation 4 and Xbox 360, the latest one. Yeah, so like, subscribe, comment. Then the more the viewers, the more chance you got of winning a PSN or Xbox cards. I'm not going to tell anyone how much amount, but on the day when we do a giveaways, we'll basically announce the winner.